the public says this to me is like, how do you cope knowing what's going on in the environment? I was interested in how I could do some sort of work that could also help the environment, knowing that humans are having a widespread impact on our planet. And so I got involved in plastic pollution and have a real passion for understanding where it comes from, where it goes when it gets in the environment, how it impacts the ecosystem, and then most importantly, how science can inform positive change on environmental issues. So what a lot of people do in our lab is quantify and characterize microplastic in samples. This involves looking under a microscope and looking at tiny little bits of plastic. For us, something that is 200 microns is huge. And so I think it surprises people how small microplastics are and just how many are inside an individual organism. When I was an undergraduate student at university, what I didn't realize is the research powerhouse behind the university. I knew I was getting a good education and I enjoyed my professors, but what I didn't know was what they did when they weren't in the classroom. And the reality is the amount of research that goes on at the University of Toronto, we are one of the best institutions in the world, is incredibly diverse, and it's feeding a body of knowledge all around the world on many topics. In our case, pollution, climate change, and so it's important to think about what the university does as a whole. So teaching is one part, but the research is a huge part, especially here at University of Toronto.